Yes, I think the international cooperation that led to the building of the International Space Station is one of the most valuable things that we have internationally. The space station is built in a way that it would not work if we take away half of it, or if we take away a part of it, it would not work anymore. So we have to work together to accomplish this, and we all gain from that. All those science experiments that we bring back, they're good for everyone on Earth. So we have something that keeps us together, even if the times are sometimes a bit rough in the politics level, we still keep continuing to work together. And we see this every day, not just in our crew, but with all the people who run the space station, who operate it, being here in Baikonur, in Houston, in Moscow, in Cologne at the European Astronaut Center, wherever you go, you see people that live the spirit to keep this station flying and get all the benefits. And from there, you see that the partners work together on eye level. That is something that's very beautiful for me to see, and I hope we can continue that international cooperation for future projects, like the Deep Space Gateway that we're building now, that will lead us to Moon and maybe later to Mars. I hope that we can continue this cooperation, and right now it looks like that. So I'm very happy about this.